Department of Computer Science Engineering in Vellam Institute of Technology. So today we are going to discuss about the concept called pipelining in computer architecture. So let me explain with an example. What is pipelining? First of all, pipelining is a concept in which we can execute more than one instruction parallelly in order to increase throughput. Okay, here we are going to reduce the overall processing time. So let me explain with an example. So I have taken this is called four-stage pipelining. That is fetching instruction, decoding the instruction, executing the instruction, and storing the result. Okay. So let me take four instructions: instruction 1, instruction 2, instruction 3, and instruction 4. So this is the clock cycle. We consider that each instruction for each stage, it is taking only one clock cycle for executing, performing its operations. For example, instruction 1, it is taking one clock cycle for fetching the instruction. Instruction 1 is for decoding, it is taking one clock cycle. For instruction 1, for executing, it is taking one clock cycle. For storing the result also, it is taking one clock cycle. So likewise, each instruction, it is taking only one clock cycle. Let me take four instructions: instruction 1, instruction 2, instruction 3, and instruction 4. In each instruction, we have four stages: fetching and decoding, executing and storing it. Okay. Let me assume for each instruction, for fetching, its operation, it is for fetching, it is taking one clock cycle, and decoding, it is taking one clock cycle. And for executing, it is taking one clock cycle, for storing, one clock cycle. So likewise, we are assuming it. So now only we are coming for a pipelining concept. Instruction 1, when it is fetching the instruction in the clock cycle 1. Instruction 1, when it is decoding, it is taking one clock cycle. Parallelly, instruction 2 also it is fetching. So totally it is taking one clock cycle. But parallel operation is happening in instruction 1 and in instruction 2. That is, instruction 1 it is decoding, instruction 2 parallel it is fetching the instruction. Okay. Now, when the instruction is executing, instruction 1 is executing, instruction 2 is parallel it is decoding its operand, as well as instruction 3 is fetching the instruction. So, when the instruction is, 1 is storing the result, parallelly instruction 2 is executing it, instruction 3 is decoding it, and instruction 4 is fetching it. When the instruction, so totally how many clock cycles? Suppose we are not using a pipelining concept, totally it will take 16 clock cycles, since we have 4 stages, totally 4 stages, 4 instructions, it will take 16 clock cycles to execute it. But when you use a pipelining concept, it is reducing the overall processing time. You know how many clock cycles it is taking? 5, 6, 7. 7. When you use a pipelining concept, only it is taking 7 clock cycles. Thank you.